Just been working out that it's over 20 years since this next guy last appeared in person on Top of the Pops. That was with a band called Cream. He's a number 15. We welcome back Eric Clapton, Behind the Mask.